In today's day and age, it's important for everyone to be well presented in every walk of life. अगर आप बैंकर हो, अगर आप you know एक जर्नलिस्ट हो, जो भी. If you are meeting people, if you have a people job, even if it's an indoor job, a desk job, you need to be well presented. You need to look good. It's all about that today, and of course ability. For me, in particular, because I'm in front of the camera, it's all the more necessary for us to look radiant, glowing, etc. So, to me, there's heat, there's lights, there's makeup, there's a stressful life, there's you know crazy schedules, a lot of travel. It does take a toll on the skin, but you need to look your best. So therefore, you need to go in for treatments that help you, facials all the time, your contact lens get rejuvenated, you know, masks डालते रहते हैं घर पे, you know, ice your face, you tend to clean your face nicely, clean off the makeup. And then of course, you know, the fact is you can't escape aging. It's something that is going to come your way. So at the end of the day, you look at treatments like, there is Botox in the market, and I have done Botox on my forehead. And it works, it's fantastic. I've done it with Kaya, and it's had wonderful results, and I'm very happy with it. And there's only so much you can do yourself. I mean, आप ट्राई कर सकते हैं, बार बार लोशन अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, लेकिन एट द एंड ऑफ द डे रिंकल्स विल कम. कभी कभी मिरर में देख के कहते हैं, ओह माय गॉड, इज अनदर रिंकल दैट्स कम ऑन माय फेस. काया, स्किन क्लिनिक, वेयर आर यू? यू नो, रादर से डॉक्टर कुछ करो, यू नो. सो द डॉक्टर गोस एंड पुट्स अ लिटिल सीरम विद द जो इंजेक्शन है, वो थोड़ा सीरम जो है, आई से नो सीरम ओवर द स्किन, लिटिल सीरम अंडर द स्किन, इट्स ओके. लेकिन इनवेसिव सर्जरी जो है, जैसे कि नाक बदलना या ये बदलना या ऑपरेशन करना, दैट आई वुड नॉट डू. I think it has a lot to do with the fact that they want to be seen, perceived as naturally perfect. They want to be perceived as naturally beautiful, and that they've always been that way, and that they're radiant and charming and naturally so. And you know, that's the way they want to project themselves, that's fine, there's nothing wrong with it. I just think it's nice to go out there and tell people, other people out there, aam janta, you know, that needs to be made aware that, you know, these things exist, you can avail of these treatments, it's worked for me, it can work for you. Well, actually, that's very debatable, because there have been movies in the past made, say, for example, on JFK. There have been movies made on presidents. There have been that Michael Moore, the film that he made based on 9/11. You know, I mean, people are, it's a democratic country, you have a right to express yourself, express your views. Mahesh Bhatt has also talked about his own personal experiences. He's not just making a movie on somebody, it's based on his personal experiences. Aishwarya Rai did a movie called Provoke based on the story of that lady in London who was abused. You have films where Shekhar Kapoor has made a film on Pulandevi called Bandit Queen. So, I mean, I don't think biographies are bad. I don't think it's wrong to go out there and actually do it. But I think you should have their consent, personally speaking. I think it's important to have their consent. Shekhar Kapoor again has done one on Elizabeth, you know, gone back in history to do it. So it's not, I mean, we've done one on Gandhi. We didn't take his permission for it. But I'm just saying, you know, generally if you project a person in a good light, it's seen as wonderful. And if it's something that's controversial, which films generally are bound to be, because that's what makes great cinema, so to speak. There's bound to be an element of controversy, but I think if you stick to the truth, and it is the truth, I don't see anything wrong, but I would think it's only fair that if somebody's not really projecting a very good light, it's good to take their consent, or consent of their relatives, or, I, you know, actually it's really very debatable.